Oh my god, his vocals. Oh my god. He's going. Where are you going? Cheers. Hey, this is a vibe, man. Memorial Virgin, sing for you. The song is powerful, encapsulating, and captivating. Yo, what's good? What is pop in? So, we're checking out the GOT7 Japanese tracks today. I don't know if I've checked out some already. I think I've maybe checked out one or two, like without knowing. But this one we're gonna check out, Seesaw, Sing For You, and I Won't Let You Go. You know what I'm saying? The Sing For You, there's like a Memorial Version. And I flipped through the comments trying to understand what it was. And it said that there's no more Japanese tracks after this. Like, after this is done, finished, like, capiche, done, like, no more. Yeah, so that's sad to hear. No more Japanese tracks after these, even though I've not really heard them yet anyway. But I just wanted to keep making more music, all kinds of music, you know what I'm saying? And even go more international. So, like, them not making more Japanese tracks is not, like, a good move going internationally. But no, it's not their fault, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, let me get into the video, man. Let's watch Seesaw first. Let's watch Seesaw. Hey, the keys. Tell him. JD. Okay. Hey. He's feeling himself, right? Hey. Hey. The way they're harmonizing, man. It's too much. He's missing. Hey. Hey. The outfits are lit as well, man. Who's missing? Is it Bam Bam that's missing? I can't really tell in the zoom that angle. Plus, I'm kind of short sighted. I can't lie. Yeah, there's definitely someone missing. I can't tell from right here, but it might be Bam Bam. I don't know. Can't really tell. I'll wait till the zoom in again. But yeah, man, I like the way they sat. I mean, sat in that formation with a little fireplace in the middle, singing around a campfire kind of thing. It's a harmony. They're all like, you know, when people sing around campfires, that's when you hear the most harmonies and people jump in with their crazy voices and be like, ah, and the guitar sounds nice and jamming the piano. Like, it's got that vibe in it. It's just like raw, natural, but like, it's like they're all like, ah. Even like when John Jay was singing, someone did a little harmony behind him. I think it was Jin Young. I don't know. Let me rewind it to the bit actually. Let me rewind it. Because I think it was quite near the start. But for the purpose of this experiment, for research purposes, we're going to rewind it. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I'm sorry I'm rewinding it. But yeah, man, they're all harmonizing and vibing very well together. So now with that in mind, let's listen to that again. Someone else is singing with me now, no. See? Hey. And then Guillaume again. Hey. See, who was that? I said, I can't. That's what I said. I think that was Jin Young in it. But like I said, they're all just filling each other's holes. Wait, what? They're filling each other's harmonies. You know what I'm saying? Feeling, it's just nice, man. It's nice. Let's go back into it. Okay, Young Jay. Come on, Gil. Tell him. I think Bam Bam is missing. They've got a bird on his arm and JB's got a bird on his chest as well. Oh! Bam Bam's here and I heard I'm Bam. So he's missing then. Maybe the other one's missing. Ah, someone's missing. Guillaume, Bam Bam, JB, we've seen Jin Young, we've seen Young Jay, we've seen Mark. Oh my god, who am I missing? Let me play the video. Oh, come to me. It sounds lit, but it sounds lit. It makes you just like, it gives you tingles and goosebumps, man. Cause it just so, it's so, it sounds so nice, and like the harmonies are just perfect. Like it's a good song, but then when the harmonies blend even nicer, like it makes the song even better. You know what I'm saying? So let's go back a little bit more. Jackson, that's who's missing. Jackson, I was like, how did it take me so long to figure out who's missing? Yo, my mind was just like, I was trying to break, take in the song and think about who's missing at the same time, and it wasn't working. But yeah, Jackson, 100 ways, man. Team Wank, where you at, bro? Where you at, bro? Hey. 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 JV. Okay. Oh my god, his vocals. Let's go back. Come on, Jin Young came through with them. Like, university degree, master's, PhD, Dr. Jin Young levels. Like, he's got a PhD in singing. Damn, he's got a certificate to allow him to sing that high because it's just too basic. I was only joking, that didn't make sense. But yeah, let's listen to it, man. Hey. Hey. Hey, come on. Hey. Hey, come on. Hey. 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 I love how that, I need to get Agabon, man. Cheese, so that is GOT7 Seesaw. That's lit, man. I wish I understood the words, kind of, to be fair, to understand the message of it. But in terms of like the singing and deliverance and even stage presence, because they weren't really performing much, so just sat down. But that is a performance, so like their presence on stage was still full. They still filled the stage up with the voices. Jamming and the pasty to each other. It was lit, man. It was very lit. It was very, very. They split up very nicely. The harmonies were coming in, switching the song up, making it more exciting. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, it took me 10 minutes to watch that first song. Well, let's get into the next one, man. This is I Won't Let You Go MV. Let's do it. Guillaume's face on the cover. I thought that was his hair. No, it's a hat. I thought it had like a little afro. Let's go into it, man. Let's go. Young Jeezy. Bam bam. Guillaume, my good. Okay, this is it. Oh, it says MV right there. This is it. Yeah, I wasn't expecting an MV. I wasn't expecting like a proper music video. This is, yo, this is lit, man. The visuals are clean, crisp, HD, 4K, 10K, or whatever K you can throw at them. They're the highest K, man. It's lit. Let's go back into it. So if I look at this scene as well, like I should have known it was an MV, but I've been watching some of the performances recently. I was just expecting a performance. Let's go into it, man. Gee, big budget MV. Let's do it. I wonder what GOT7's budget is like when they're doing videos. Is it up to them or is it up to JYP?
Tell me why you don't need no pain. Think about you, the hurt just gains.
Okay.
Cause I never hold a sense, now I feel like you will ain't end me. Never want no ending. So no eyes, so no lips. So let the Tony Cody take my breath.
Okay, bam, bam. Ah, look at that number. Oh my god, yo. That hat suits him a lot. Hey. Oh, Young J, what? I mean, not Young J, JB, what was that? Bah! Obviously, big up Young J on the build up, on like the building the vocals up and then dropping it, and Young J beat the little bass, feet stomp on the floor. But come on, everything gets pretty excited, as you guys can tell. Let's go back to the Jeez, I like JB when he has the little hair like coming down. Do you know what I mean? That look is cool. Hey, hey, oh, oh, they're all just breaking it down. Jeez, hey. Hey, oh, tell him, hey. Ooh. I won't let you. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, I see why Mark was saying, like, every time I think about you, Mark, her aches, da 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 da. On his rap verse, I was listening to rap, Mark's the English bits anyway. It makes sense. Song is called I should actually start reading the titles and absorbing it before I get into the song, because I'm just always too excited to click play and just get into it, man. So yeah, so the song's about a girl that they won't let go. I should not say girl. It's about a person that they won't let go. Yeah, man, you guys can tell what the message is as well from this chorus especially. So let's get back into it. Let's go. A little bit more. Hey, hey. I like how they're just breaking it down, man. Each one's got like a scene, they're breaking it down. Hey, hey. Oh, well, Bam Bam and Jay Young, anyway. Wait. JB as well. Come on. I won't let you go. Hey.
I won't let you go.
Hey. Oh. Come on, Bam Bam. Hey, hey, hey. Double bass. Okay. Jeez. Hey. Okay. Oh my god. Bye bye. Let's do that again. Let's go back into it. Let's go. Double bass. Okay. Tell me. Okay. Okay. I wanna hear that as well, man. Me too. I want JB to say it. I want JB to call me and say it. I love you. Hey. Okay. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey. Okay. Oh, okay. G, yo. Okay. Oh, okay. Please, okay. Please. Oh, like, get ready for something. Hey. Come on, let's go. Oh my, he's going. Where are you going? Jeez. Hey, full speed ahead. It broke through the wall, the barrier, the invisible wall that stopped you from going further and like, he smashed it. Look at the smile again, was like, yeah, I tore that down. Got it. Yo, this is lit. I want to see him break it again, sorry. He's like, yep, I see you all. I see you looking at me. Coming for you, bro. Calming. I'm calming. Hey, jeez. I like how it smiled after. Oh, what is that, JB? Just the dance bit there was sick. Let you go.
I won't let you go.
Cheese! Cheese! Aye! Got seven! Okay, to be fair, yeah, I could kind of tell that was Japanese. Let me just double check. Japan, third mini album. Yeah, because like, you know, words like kimono, there's a few words that they were saying in there that was registering in my head from just watching anime, so I could tell that was a Japanese track, to be fair. And it was lit, man, and there was a lot of English in there. There was quite a lot of English, which is pretty cool. That's one of my favorite ones, to be fair, so far. Japanese tracks, anyway, because it was a full production, man, and it had like a story. And this is one of the stories, like, I got from the very, like, I got it straight away. Like, I know you guys will tell me more about it, but I feel like I've got a good idea of what that song was about. Yeah, so this is the last one. This is GOT7 Sing For You Memorial Version. So before I play this one, I think I should read this comment, the top comment on this video. So just to see what you guys think as well. It's been almost 6 full years of laughter and tears with you, and so many of guests have joined the ranks. Do you know why? It's not because your music's amazing or because of your stunning visuals. No, it's because you are the most authentic, sincere group in the world. And when you share your sadness, vulnerability and happiness with us, we can feel it 100%. We love you because you're a group who gives special thanks to IGOT7 in your performance credits. You won our hearts with who you are, not what you do or how you look. We are with you every step of the way, from Yu-Gi-Oh's teasing to Mark's tears. Thank you for 6 incredible years of growing with them. What does it mean, Yu-Gi-Oh's teasing and Mark's tears? I don't understand that one. Thank you for 6 incredible years of growing with the 7 most wonderful boys in the world. Let's go for many more years of the same. So obviously we know it's about 7 years now. But yeah, I read that message before and I was like, yo, that's kind of how I feel as well, man. Like, even though I love their songs and I love their visuals, I love the performance, I love the spinning tour, but the reason I keep supporting GOT7 and keep watching GOT7 is because they just, they seem like genuine people. Like, like I say in my other videos, I support people who work hard, who believe in their craft, believe in themselves, and just have like a goal in life. Or even if it's not a clear goal, you can tell that they're working hard towards something, or they just know what they're doing. You guys get what I mean, innit? They just seem like genuine guys. They share their ups, they share their downs, and they don't feel like they're too big or too great to share those feelings and emotions, but they never act like they're too cool. They'll always embarrass themselves for a gas age. They'll always stop what they're doing for a gas age. They'll always like put their plans to the side for a gas age. Like we've seen in many videos, life coach. I mean, like, they seem like literally genuine, straight, stand up guys. And yeah, you know, we love that, man. We love that. So yeah, man, GOT7 years, many, many more years to come. Let's do it, man. It's a shame there won't be any more Japanese tracks, but yeah, man, this one is the memorial version. So I think this is like a memorial of all the Japanese tracks, but it is actually a song called Sing For You, but might show clips of all the other songs, I don't know. But let's get into it, man. This is definitely a memorial version. Let's do it. You guys try not to cry, yeah. No tears, eh? No tears allowed. Nah, I'm joking, you're allowed 1 a week. Come on. Jeez. Jeez, I told you, Mark likes talking to them. Mark likes talking to the ladies then, man. Come on, Mark, talk, let's talk, let's hear that. And he's probably not for the girls, he just likes to talk to us, man. Let's talk to him. He's got a good talking to us voice, you know what I'm saying? No one has that, but some people like a good talking to us voice, and he's got that. Let's go.
Hey,
even that hey has caught me already.
I wanna tell you something special.
Tell me, please, I'm listening. Let me turn the volume up.
This is for you.
Jeez, for me? Sleepless nights in the studio.
We'll do this one now. I need you.
Oh, that's nice, man. I'm so happy they get love. I'm so happy they get so much love. Swaggy, swaggy. Drip, drip. Let's rewind it back. Oh my god. So Mark dropped the flip and he's like, let me sing for you. I didn't know it's still being sustained right now as I'm paused. But let me go back. Let's go. A bit more, man. Mark, that flip. That flip was dangerous, bro. That flip was dangerous. Hey, come on. Bah! Oh my god. Oh, the voice is amazing, man. I only guess that's Guillaume singing, because it sounds like him, he's the one that's saying, I think it's Guillaume. Correct me if I'm wrong, though, please. Yeah, no, that's Guillaume. Okay. This is double bit. Is it? Hey. Oh. The emotional guy, man. I love that. That's what I'm saying, man. Don't shit anything of us. Hey. Alright, this is a vibe. This is a vibe, man. Memorial Virgin Sing For You, the song is powerful, encapsulating and captivating. Like, it's just the high notes have been sustained for a long time. Like, it just sounds nice and it's like, ooh, oh my god, seven. Hats off, man. 10 out of 10. Hey. Oh. Okay. Oh, look at the cheese! Bottle flip, bang, drop it on them. Hey. Oh, what? There's no way that one would hurt. Okay, so did it? I think they play the game to decide who loses. Oh, so like he slapped his arm. Yo, Jin Young, chill out, bro. We need him. Nothing, light work. Ah, look how cool they were looking at that scene as well. Hey. I need to know who's singing that. Because it sounds lit, man. It sounds super lit. Hey. Yeah, it's feeling like they just quitting music forever. Do you know what I mean? The way this song is just, it makes me feel like they just quitting music forever, never singing music, never making songs again, like a memorial. But obviously, like, I guess it's a memorial for the Japanese tracks. But yeah, man, it's lit, man. The song itself, Sing For You, like, video aside, the song is super lit, man. The song is super lit, because it could have been, it's very easy to be distracted by the visuals and not really listen to the song. But actually, no, with this song, it's not easy to not listen to it, because it's so, like, powerful. Like, let me sing for you. Jabby, like, you hear it, man. You hear it, you feel it in your chest, man. It talks to you, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, it would be hard to ignore this one. But I really enjoyed it, man. I really, really enjoyed it. Let me know which Japanese tracks to go into next, you know what I'm saying? If you've not seen my last video, Got Seven Rap Kings, go and check that out, man. I'll put the link up there somewhere. Maybe not now, but in a few seconds it's gonna pop up. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, it's been your boy, Mike CV, man. It's been a long video, so I'm not going to talk too much. But yeah, man, soon I'll have all everything set up. Hopefully tomorrow or today, I'll post a flyer about the live streams. I want to post two flyers. One for this Keep Spinning Tour Part 2, because that has to happen 100%. And then the second flyer will be like... Actually, I'm not even going to tell you what the second flyer is, but the second flyer, that stream will come first. before the live stream, but before the part two, but it'll be about like a few days apart. You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna keep it a secret actually. But yeah, then the weeks after that, like I said yesterday, I've got some cool stuff lined up as well, planned. But yeah, man, I'm not gonna tell you guys too much. I'm gonna keep it a secret. So obviously, like, it's more exciting when it happens. But yeah, man, it's been your boy, Mike TV. You can always be your boy, Mike TV, man. I'll catch you guys later. Until next time, stay beautiful, stay sexy, and I'm gonna catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.